But when you think about it, they're against oil and gas, they're against guns, and I guess they're against God, okay? But they're against religion, they're against the Bible, certainly. I mean, you look at what they say. But if you're against oil, if you're against the guns, and you're against the Bible, and then you're supposed to win Texas, I don't think that's working out too well. So.